leading off for the police. Dom Grossi played third base. Tommy Carlson, shortstop for the police department. Two down. Now batting Dan Murphy, playing left field for our police department. Playing center field, Austin Robinson.
Another base hit. Now batting, playing first base, Tom Cordwell. Runners tag up in advance. Now batting, playing third base, Pat O'Halloran. Runners. Now batting, play center, Shane O'Hara. Now batting, playing right field, Connor McClain.
Burlington. One in three adults has pre-diabetes. That means it could be you. Your dog walker.
On your left.
Your cat jogger. With early diagnosis, pre-diabetes can be reversed. Take the risk test at doihaveprediabetes.org.
Now batting for the police and pitching, Matt Kramer. Base hit. First hit for the police. Bowling for two. He makes it.
Speed demon.
Now batting for the police, Brian Rickey playing left center. A shot! That's a stand-up triple. Now batting, playing right field, Jake DeSantis. And he's safe. Now we have a tie ball game, 2-2. Now batting played right center, Colton Bader. Safe at first. Now batting and catching, Chris Hartling. After 1.5, high score, 2-2.
I don't think that many kids in my son's school even do it.
He makes fun of his friend who vapes.
He would never try it.
She's into soccer.
She's on the honor roll.
She's just not the type.
No way.
No way.
No way.
No way. My kid would never vape.
Get your head out of the cloud. Today, nearly 8,000 kids will start vaping. Maybe even yours. Learn about the dangers at talkaboutvaping.org.
And now batting for the fire department, pitching, Jim Sorens. Got a ringer here. Good swing, Tom. Now batting, Mark Frazier. after two full, still 2-2 tied.
Hey, Bobo, do trees tell each other stories?
I'm sorry. I'm afraid I don't know that.
Hey, why don't we go find out? Listen.
Now batting second baseman, Joe Belcito. Drop. Now batting and playing DH, Steve Papagno. Now batting back to the top of the order, playing third base, Dom Grassi. Oh, nice catch. Jim Sorensen with the glove. Now batting shortstop, Tommy Carlson. Might drop. That drops. And a run will score. Police takes the lead 3-2. Now batting play left field, Dan Murphy. Ooh, shot. Nice snag. Wow. Some slick fielding by the fire department. 3-2, police, after 3.5.
Once there was a boy who did the same thing again and again. One day, he was told he had autism. He got help and slowly learned how to live with it better.
Early intervention can make a lifetime of difference. Learn the signs at autismspeaks.org.
Dougie's out. Now batting and playing shortstop, James Sorensen. Oh, That's a shot. Swanson's in for a triple. Now batting playing center field, Austin Robinson. One more foul and it'll be an out, according to Roger Morrison. And that's not foul, Roger. Tie game, 3-3. Now batting play first base, Tom Cordwell. Just a reminder, after this inning, we're going to face the Oreo challenge. Now batting playing third base, Pat O'Halloran. Fire department's playing the long ball. And he's going to send him. Another back-to-back home run. Making it 6-3 fire. Now batting plate center, Shane O'Halloran. We make it 3 in a row fire. Good, how are you? That's enough. Now batting play right field, Connor McLean. That's the inning. So after three complete, it's 6-3 fire.
I want to eat apples and bananas. I need to eat apples and bananas. Why can't I eat apples and bananas.
Support the Feeding America nationwide network of food banks to help provide meals to those in need. Join us at feedingamerica.org.
Oh.
Now batting for the boys in blue, pitching Matt Kramer.
Yeah. Put it in.
Now batting Chris Hartley.
Doing that good. Walk.
I don't remember how it started.
Start to that.
Our back and forth. It always came back.
Dad!
You probably don't remember what you told me.
That was perfect.
But I heard every word.
Now batting the pitcher, Jim Sorensen. Now batting the catcher, Tom Carlson, with a good play last inning. Attempt the trickery there by Tommy Carlson. Now batting Mark Frazier. Roger Morrison not letting him get away with that. Now batting Mike Ago. Base it. Now batting playing short, Jim Sorensen. Base is loaded. Now batting center field, Austin Robinson. That's the inning after 3-4, 6-6, 4-4, after 4, sorry, 6-6.
Hey, let's check out this park. Oh, wow, that's really cool. To find a great local park or forest near you, go to discovertheforest.org.
Now batting play third base, Dom Grossi. Air ball. Now batting plate short, Tommy Carlson. That's gonna drop. Now batting, playing left field, Dan Murphy. Bases loaded, playing for Rich Riley, playing first base. Batting Matt Kramer, the pitcher. Now batting, play left center, Brian Rickey. Pitcher Jim Sorensen. Now batting, playing right field, Jake DeSantis. Now batting, playing right center, Colton Bader. After 5.5, boys in blue 9, boys in red 6.
Find out how to use an awkward silence to help a friend with their mental health at seizetheawkward.org.
Now batting, playing first base, Tom Cardwell.
Yeah.
Now batting play third, Pat O'Halloran. Now batting playing center, Shane O'Halloran. Now batting play third, Connor McLean. Now batting the pitcher, Jim Sorensen. Batting catcher, Tom Carlson. After five full, police 9, fire 7. Reminder, we have a 50-50 raffle, also some raffles for Celtics basketball, the Roomba, some guests, some jars of gummy bears and Legos, and the great food ticket up here. Now batting for the police, Chris Hartley. Batting Joe Belcito, second base. Quick shout out to our food tent sponsor, Boston Salads. They're family-owned and operated manufacturer of prepared deli salads, entrees, and desserts. Founded over 30 years ago in Boston, known for their variety of small batch recipes. Now batting Steve Papagno.
Patriots up. Hey.
Now batting Dom Brophy. Third base.
Patriots up by 3.
Thank you. Another quick shout out to Stride Fitness, our MVP sponsor. It's a premium treadmill studio that caters to all clients of all ages and fitness levels. Whether you're walking or running, Stride certified coaches and state-of-the-art Woodway treadmills will empower you to achieve your mental and physical goals. Visit their tent today and talk to Burlington resident and owner Brenna to learn more. Now batting shortstop, Tommy Carlson. Six and a half, police 10, fire 7.
Did you know dragging chains can spark a wildfire?
Only you can prevent wildfires.
Another quick shout out to our popcorn sponsor, Burlington Orthodontics, and our water sponsor, the Burlington Buzz. Now batting Mark Frazier. Now batting new player Craig Callahan. Batting shortstop, Jim Sorensen. Now batting playing center field, Austin Robinson.
Oop, excuse me.
Ties the game at 10. Just a quick reminder, everyone, if you pre-register, don't forget to stop at the desk up here to get your free gift. Now batting playing first, Tom Cardwell. Takes the lead, 11-10. Now batting playing third, Pat O'Halloran. Now batting playing left field, Shane O'Halloran. Oh, you did? Okay, I'll wait. Okay. Now batting right fielder Connor McClain. Okay, now before the seventh inning, we're going to have another event.
Observe a domesticated human family in their natural habitat, known to their species as the backyard.
Hey, you think I should light it now?
I think it's good.
Yeah?
Sure. Oh dear, someone is about to burn a pile of debris that's too tall, which can start a wildfire. Wait, could it be? Blimey, it is.
It's Smokey.
It's Smokey Bear. What a legend.
Hey, it's Smokey. Sorry, it was too high.
Right. Watch as he astutely ensures that there's no wind and how he removes some of the debris to create a smaller, safer burning pile.
No, you said make it bigger, baby. The bigger, the better.
Take note of our fearless furry friend here, humans.
I appreciate it. Fist bump.
Watching you.
Smokey's done it again.
Bye, Smokey.
Only you can prevent wildfires.
Leading off the top of the seventh for the boys in blue, first baseman Rich Ryan.
So I'm going to take this back to BCAT tomorrow, and they're going to edit it. And then I think they're going to put it on YouTube. But I'm not sure. Probably this week. Anyway.
What a great game today. In for triple. Now batting the pitcher, Matt Kramer. We have a tie ball game, folks. Now batting left center, Brian Rickey. Now batting the right fielder, Jake Casanis. Now batting right center, Colton Bader.
Yeah.
Now batting Chris Hartley.
Bottom of seven.
After six and a half, we have 12-11. Police. Last half inning. Regulation.
Hey, Dad. Hey, Dad. Do we have a gun?
Why do you ask that, kiddo?
And the pitcher, Jim Sorensen. Now batting the catcher, Tommy Carlson. Now batting Mark Frazier.
Oh!
Perfectly positioned. Now batting Craig Callahan. That tie game. Now by shortstop, Jim Sorensen. Now, go to extra inning. Tie game. The Burlington Fire, police and fire, thank you very much for participating today. And all your service throughout the town, we're a better town because of you guys, and we truly appreciate your efforts. They do not go unnoticed. And to all the players, you can come up to the refreshment tent and get a hot dog and a drink up here for playing the game today. So thank you again, police and fire, for all you do for Burlington, and thank you for playing the game today, helping out the Mama Bear Factory.